I think that last line was really important. Remember, they're not asking you to stop, just what? Be careful, that's right. Okay, well done, boys. Next, we have Matilda and me, who have done some research on caffeine and coffee and drinks with caffeine and what they can do to our bodies. So please welcome Matilda and me.
Matilda, what is caffeine?
Caffeine is a hidden drug in soda and coffee. It makes you hyper and energetic. We need to teach our drinks wisely to be healthy.
For years, we have been drinking fizzy, sweet sodas without realizing there's a harmful chemical in them. People should make intelligent choices about how much caffeine to drink.
First of all, caffeine can lead to health problems. Research shows that drinking too much caffeine can lead to high cholesterol.
Cholesterol is a fat in your body that is bad for you. One time my lovely mom drank too much coffee. Her heart was pumping faster than normal and her head was hurting.
Energy drinks can have high caffeine, so if you drink too much, you can get sick. It feels like stubbing your toe. We should watch out for this. Agreed?
Another effect of caffeine is hyperactivity. Doctors discover that caffeine can raise your heart rate.
One time, after drinking an energy drink called Stay, I felt extremely hyper. There was an outdoor playground, so I run around like crazy and climbed to the top of the monkey bars. If you drink too much caffeine, you can get hyperactive, like a radioactive squirrel.
If you're hyper at home and in public, people may dislike you.
That's true. Last but not least, drinking drinks with caffeine in them can lead to addiction. If you get addicted to caffeine, it will be very hard to stop or drink less. For example, if a person drinks caffeine on a daily basis and then stops, they might feel nauseous and get annoyed.
My mom is addicted to coffee. When she stopped, she felt grumpy. I know because one hot summer day, the coffee shop was closed and she had no coffee. She felt uncomfortable and angry.
To conclude, people should make intelligent choices about how much caffeine to drink.
Why?
Because caffeine can lead to health problems, hyperactivity, and addiction.
Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed our speech.
Bye.